Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another vectors tutorial. Today we're going to show you guys how to do some basic vector operations in GeoGebra. So the first thing I want you to do is open up a new window in GeoGebra by doing File, New Window. And then what I want you guys to do is to right click somewhere on your Cartesian plane, and then you're going to click on graphics. And what I want you to do is set the dimensions of what you can see to about negative 10 on the x-axis to 10 on the x-axis, and then negative 10 for the y-axis to positive 10. Okay, and then for the grid, I want to show the grid, and I want a distance of 1 for x and 1 for y. Okay, so, and then if you turn this off, you should be able to see that it's all working. Okay, so now what I want you to do is go to Options, Point Capturing, and choose Snap to Grid. And then the reason for doing that is because now when we draw a vector, so if you choose this line through two points, click the down arrow and choose vector between two points. Now, when we select the origin, and now you can see that it snaps to the grid a little bit easier now that we've turned on snap to grid. So let's select the point 2, 5. So you can see that the first vector, we can drag it around, and let's go to 2, 5. Okay, let's do a second vector from 0 to 4, negative 2. Okay, so I have two vectors. All right, the first one, let's show the label. So right click on that and show label. So that's vector U. And then this one is show label, that's vector V. Okay, so let's do the first operation, which is V minus U. So if you remember, when you subtract, when you do a subtraction with vectors, it gives you the vector. If you do V minus U, it gives you the vector of a vector going from the head of U to the head of V. So for example, if you did vector W equals V minus U, you end up with the vector W, which is the vector, this vector here is the same as the vector going from point B to point C. So vector U to the head of vector V. So if you want to verify that, okay, you can simply use the vector between two points tool and go to vector from point. And if you click point B, and then if you click vector W, okay, you end up with another vector here, which is vector Z, which is the same as vector W, okay, because you can see they have exact same coordinates. Okay, so that means W is V minus U. Okay, so let's change it up a little bit and let's try V or U plus V. Okay, so what I want to do is get rid of these two vectors. So now, because we're doing U plus V, I want to create the same vector here at the end of vector U, at the head of vector U. I'm going to move the vector V to this position. So what I do is I choose vector from point, click this point here, click vector V. So I've created a vector here that's identical to vector V. So you can say vector V is over here. And what I'm going to do is create another vector, so I can delete vector W, because, oh no, that's vector W over here. So I'm going to do vector Z is equal to U plus V. Okay, and you can see here vector Z, which is equal to U plus V, is the same as starting from the origin, go to vector U, which is now we end up here, and then vector V, so we end up here. So U plus V is Z. So this again proves to you vector addition and subtraction. Okay, so let's do vector multiplication. So as you know here, we have vector U. So if we create another vector, let's call it vector X, actually vector A, and let's make vector A equal to 3 times U. And you can see here, we have a vector called vector A. So this is vector A, and we can show the label. So vector A right now is 3 times the length of U. Okay, so you can also do vector B is equal to 3 times U. 3 times U, so that's what we have here, vector A really, but we're using vector U, so I can show you a combination of scalar multiplication. And let's say we want to add this vector here, which is vector V, so 3U plus V, 3U plus V. And we end up with this vector. So where does this come from? Well, if this vector is 3u, and from here to here is vector v, so I'm just going to prove to you that it is. So I'm going to go vector from point, and I will click this, and I will click this. Oops, I should create a point over here first. So create a point over here. And then I go vector from point, click this point, click this vector. So you can see here, this vector which I have is vector B is equal to 3u plus V. And it is, because we have 3u over here and we have V over here. So this vector is 3u plus V. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.